Florian, a bit unexpected debut in the World Cup for your team. Yeah. When did you hear about this that you will be jumping here, and how did everything look like from your perspective?
Well, it was yesterday evening. It was our bosses made the decision that we changed the team in case of, I think you know. And for us, it's a good chance to have a weekend in World Cup, and I think we're looking forward and we try our best to make good results and good jumps in Kusamo.
Was it a big surprise for you, or were you somehow expecting that this winter will be special and sometimes your team might have to take the World Cup suddenly?
No, because we try really hard that this will not be the case. So, but sometimes, how do you say, shit happens, and then it's on the other hand, it's not good. It's bad because people are sick, and on the other hand, it's a chance for young jumpers. For example, when it was the same with Thomas Dithart years ago, when Michael Heiberg, I think somebody was sick, and then we had to decide to bring some young jumpers to the World Cup, and then weeks after that, he won the Wales tournament. So I'm not predicting the same, but it's a chance for young guys to have a normal World Cup competition. So it's cool for us.
The Austrian team says set to have the strongest B team. You have really many talented athletes.
I think we have a really good team spirit at the moment. It's from the bottom up to the top. We have a good chemistry in the team, and a lot of young guys who are really motivated. So for us, it's really nice to work at the moment, and I hope that it will be assigned in the result.
You think some of the guys were actually like, yeah, we are going to World Cup?
Of course, that's the main goal for a ski jumper, to be in World Cup. So if you get the chance, it's really motivating.
And out of curiosity, this positive results were shown already in this. What testing, or was it a special testing for Ruka trip?
I don't know. It's I just got the info that we're gonna change the team, and I think it's the right decision because we have to assure that that everything stays safe in World Cup, and we need the competitions to have our sport on going on, and I think now we get the chance for this weekend, and then our guys will come back stronger.
What about your team? Did you have to take the test quickly before coming?
Yeah, we had. It was not so easy because we had to make the tests, and there were some problems also. But now everything is at that moment. Now everything is safe. So hope it stays like that.
And we still don't know if you are the same team will come to Tagil, to Russia, or you come back to Europe.
Let's see. Day by day.